previously on South Beach Tow.
AJ Money.
Jerome's got baby mama drama.
You ready to take care of your responsibility?
The wedding is off.
And
get in front of him! Pull over! Pull over!
Robbie and Perez pulled together.
You want to call the truce?
And right now,
this your baby, this little Jay right here.
Jay Money gets an offer he can't refuse.
Would you marry me?
But
you gonna see what Bernice about to do.
Will Bernice crash the party?
What y'all trying to do, jump me or something?
Jump you? Ah!
I want
and
you to get my why is the room spinning?
Astro! Oh my God! Somebody needs to come get this guy.
Serious? Come on, Wanda, what the hell you doing, man?
This is Wanda. Please leave a message.
What's up, baby? You know I love you, man. You need to pick up the phone, sweetie. You know I miss you. You know what I'm saying? If I ain't care, I won't be on the phone with you like this, sweetie. You need to call me. Let me know what's up. I want to make this right.
Love.
Go ahead.
Sweetheart, I got a tow-away for you. 350 South Dixie Highway.
It's gonna be a white Chevy pickup truck.
The owner parked in the lot and left the
business.
10-4, on my way.
It's hard to think about doing anything except I'm trying to get my girl back.
Hey, B, I got a tow for you.
Go ahead, baby girl.
On the side street off of Washington and Dade, there's a gray minivan
illegally parked on the bus loop. Can you go take care of that for me?
All right, 10-4, I got you. I'm on it.
Boy, they'll set up shop right in the doggone bus zone, whatever the hell he got going on. Tell you one thing, I'm gonna go scoop this bitch.
This is the newest, hottest stuff, guys. Hey, what's going on here? Hey, how you doing?
You parked in the bus loading zone, man. You can't park there. It's a sign right there when you come in. It say buses only.
I'm not from Miami Beach, and I'm not familiar with your rules and your regulations. So let's just do this. I could probably put the car there across the street. There's a couple spots.
That's all good, but you got to pay me $115 to drop your car first.
I'm just a college student.
Man, it's $115. I offered you the drop fee. You don't want to take it. I'll take it to Tremont, and you can pay the $250.
Okay.
The hell kind of drink is that anyway?
This is the crunkiest energy drink on the market. We're targeting a fresh and funky young urban demographic.
Fresh and funky, huh?
That's our scissor flavor. Try that.
This don't say nothing about alcohol in it, man.
That can is just a prototype. I told you it was the crunkiest drink in the market.
How old are you?
17. Man, get that alcohol in there. You standing in front of school giving kids booze?
I got your 100.
You know what? I'm taking the van. He lucky I don't call the police and have his twerk ass arrested.
How much
money? Hey, go to class. Go to class. Deal off. Dog, you take all this. Take all this. Get it from in front of this school. Giving these kids alcohol. Done lost your damn mind out here. You're not getting this van back. Dumbass boy.
All right, so I'll go south and you go north. And then we'll see what happens by the end
hey,
of the
Pops,
day.
Hey, Pops, what's up, man? Not much. How you all doing?
What's up, senior?
We're good. Going over the contracts today.
It should be done by 6 o'clock, both of us.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, for sure. I can do that for you. That is not a problem. Thank you. What are you doing here?
Can you tell me why all of a sudden Robbie and Perez are so chummy?
I put my foot down.
I gave Robbie and Perez no choice. Either they stop fighting or I'm gone.
Listen,
Hello. Hi.
Hi.
I'm gonna take care of her.
How can I help you?
You towed my car.
Where were you parked?
Just down by the beach here. It's a 2008 Infiniti.
Meet me around the side, ma'am.
I gotta hand it to Christy. I've been trying to get Robbie and Perez to work together for ages. Listen, honey, I know you're busy. I'll make this quick. I have an enormous favor to ask.
Yeah?
As you know, the plan was for me to retire, leave either Robbie or Perez in charge. I've been putting it off because one minute one is up, then the other minute the other one's down.
Yeah, what do you want me to do about this?
I need you to help me decide.
is obviously a really messy situation for me.
I didn't hear anything at all, so don't...
How long you been standing there?
I didn't hear a thing. You don't have to worry about anything.
Yeah, you didn't hear any of this conversation, okay?
No.
Okay, I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
This is the address right here. There you go. Yeah, block the entrance. Wanda. Man, you crazy, man. How the hell did you get this number? Man, this ain't right, man. You just trying to trap me. Fine.
If she wanna meet with me, I gotta do it. J Money ain't no dead beat dead.
What the hell? Oh, damn, man. Damn. I lost the damn car.
I miss you.
Coming up next, Jerome faces his future.
I cook for you, I clean for you, I wash your clothes, I massage your feet.
If you're illegally parked, they're gonna tow the car.
But I wasn't illegally parked. I didn't see any signs.
They're all cleared to go.
Mm-hmm.
You have a good day, man.
Hello? You work here?
Yes, sir. How can I help
Hi.
You?
One of your drivers just took my car.
All right, let me get your license and registration.
Registration's in the car.
It's my registration.
And your name is?
My name is Dean.
So you're not Donna?
Donna's my mother.
So your mom's gonna have to come pick the car
She's
up.
In Key Largo for the week.
I can only release the vehicle to the registered vehicle
you're
owner.
Me right now. I'm gonna lose my internship. I'm not gonna graduate college. You're completely screwing up my future earning potential.
Those are the rules, I'm sorry.
I don't understand why the people of this city have to be so vulgar.
Whoa, what is this? Free promo samples. Twerk drink. Awesome. We never get any swag around here.
Don't mind if I do.
Hey, Bernice, I got a tow for you.
Go ahead, Dave.
I got a blue BMW convertible parked illegally in the midst of some
non-permitted production out on Hobie Beach at Key Biscayne.
The Park Service wants it out of there right away.
Tempo, I got you, Dave.
Twerk. That's that booty popping dance. Ooh, that's spicy.
I see it now.
Ooh, that's a pretty bitch. Some sort of shoot is going on? Hell, Bernice is ready for her close-up.
This is a private location. You can't be here.
Man, you $2 fake-ass rental cop. How you gonna tell me I'm not supposed to be here? Y'all not supposed to be here.
Listen, you can't understand English. You gotta go.
Whack, you send me a list.
What you talking about? She got talent.
America's got talent. This bitch don't, man. This bitch so auto-tuned, she sound like a female T-Pain. Who the director of this bullshit?
Mmm. Oh. Boy, is that ever good.
Hello?
Yes, sir?
Yeah, you got a 2004 F-250 turbo diesel pickup truck here?
I'm sorry, it's a what? Where was it? Where did they bring it from?
What?
Did you get it towed?
Yes, that's why I'm here.
When I'm gonna check and then you're gonna get your registration. Okay, we have it.
All right.
Did you wanna pick that up now?
Yes, please, get me my truck. How much is this gonna be?
It's $115 here or $250.
Dude, you haven't had my truck 15 minutes, all right?
I don't care.
I wasn't 5 minutes
in here. I don't care if we had it for like 15 seconds. Go out the door to your truck and get your registration. You come back and you will give me the money and you can go.
This is a ripoff.
Oh, just relax. Don't think about these idiots.
Oh man, they wasting my time with this whack ass video shoot.
Who hired these fat bitches?
Listen, Mr. Flashlight.
This is my, hey, flashlight.
Listen, Mr. Sit Down.
I got your flashlight.
No, I'm not leaving here without that car, so you can get the
whoopee going for
the This bitch better get out of the way. She thinks she's making a video.
You're ruining my video.
You better go now.
Drop my car.
Lady, get your hands.
The car.
Get your hands up.
Oops.
Ah, get too high. Get out of my damn truck. You break my glasses, I break your ass. Y'all gonna learn about messing with Bernice. They must forget you wanna break Bernice's glasses. What the hell wrong with them? And Bernice got a million damn glasses. Backups always here. Oops. I guess that's a wrap.
Oh, Bernice, am I glad to see you. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Damn. Hurry up. I ain't no dispatcher, player. What's good, Wanda?
Get us back to Jay Money.
What Jerome did now?
We shopping for flowers for the wedding. This crazy bitch approached us, talking about she 8 months pregnant, and Jerome the baby daddy. I can't take this no more.
Hold on, 8 months pregnant? Man, did this girl have a big donkey ass booty?
Man, it was huge, Bernice.
I could have spared Jay Money's a heartbreak if he listened to me in the first place. Jay Money, where you at, man?
Man, right now I'm in front of Johnny Rockets on Ocean Drive. I'm here with the stalker, man. She making me have lunch with her
right now. She trying to plan the future together.
Take your ring back. You coming with me. Let's go.
I don't want to see him.
You going to want to see this? You going to see what Bernice about to do. Come on.
Oh, that's the door. Tremont.
I just paid $10,000 to resod my lawn, and some ass thinks he can just park his car there. I need a tow truck here immediately.
Yeah, okay, fine.
Need to take special care. If there's any further damage to my landscaping, I will go ballistic. You understand me? Special care.
Okay, fine.
The address is 2419 North Meridian.
Eddie,
I got a tow for you.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I got a Camry
at 2419 North
Meridian Avenue.
All right, show me 51 that way.
Wait, there was
something else.
What? Oh, never mind.
Okay. You gotta be kidding me right now, bro.
People got no respect, bro. What kind of person parks on someone else's lawn?
Damn, Camry's a front-wheel drive, so I'm gonna have to hook this up from the front.
Oh, it's like a little hill here, and it keeps sliding on me.
Stop!
Who's this?
Bitch! Look, get out of that truck. Get out now. Look what you did.
Oh, my goodness. I'm so sorry, ma'am.
I told the guy, I specifically told him, you gotta be careful.
We tow cars off the grass all the time, but never when there's new saw laid down. What a freaking mess, bro. Kosgrove should have told me.
He never told me anything about that.
Even if nobody said anything to you, you got eyes in your head? This is top dollar side, you understand?
You still want me to take this car or not?
I want some remuneration.
Wow. I feel bad for this lady. I really do. But this is not my fault.
What if it was your house? Think about that. How would you feel? Here comes my husband.
What'd you do to my lawn?
Look at this. Look at this. Do you believe this?
Oh, my
this?
Lord. I spent all weekend laying the sod down. What are you, a freaking moron?
No, but somebody with a brain. You gotta have a brain.
I'll take care of this, honey. They're gonna pay. I'm gonna take care of this. You're gonna pay for this.
I'm sorry about what happened to your lawn. What do you want
Come
me to
on,
do,
Ben?
Man?
How long did you have your license for? They just put you in this tow truck? You were responsible.
I mean, look. Good.
Get out of the car. Yo, get out of the car. You noticed? I called you to get this guy a tow that. Look, take it off.
Look, man, I'm sorry for everything that's happened to you here.
Sorry?
But this ain't my fault, right?
Where you going?
Nobody ever told me anything about sod. Nobody ever told me that they had just put it down.
I get nothing but the best calls, huh?
You know, technically, this is our first day. 8 months ago, you didn't even take me to get nothing to eat. Just get it and quit it.
I don't even think that's my baby.
You the only man I slept with.
Gotta go take a DNA test. That's all there, man.
We ain't taking no DNA test. Hey, it's your baby.
If she telling the truth, it's really my baby, my life is over, man.
It's your baby. This little J right here. You want to touch your baby?
No, I don't. Hey, just come to, hey, go sit down, baby. You ain't got to make no scene here, baby.
Okay, then. Well, stop saying it's not your baby. You is my baby daddy. We might as well get married.
Whoa.
I'm your fiance.
Since when?
Since this baby. Since you got all that little you got playing with that help over there, we gonna keep that. I'm gonna be the bride. I love you.
You finish the conversation, because I can go, you know what I'm saying?
Would you marry me?
Hey.
Would you marry
you
me?
You need to get off your knees, you know what I'm saying?
I love you. It's gonna be me, you, I, babe.
Where the papers at, man?
What papers?
That on my baby daddy.
You will know once the baby get here. It's gonna be a fat-ass, punky-head baby. That's your baby.
Man, look.
We gonna have a lot of babies.
Who?
Me and you. Lil' Jay.
Wait.
Jerome Misha.
Jerome Misha?
Yeah. I love you. Yeah, I cook for you. I clean for you. I wash your clothes. I massage your feet.
Bernice?
Man, you got this crazy-ass lady running a crazy-ass scam on you, dog.
Wonder, what you doing
Bitch,
here?
Bitch, who the f*** I'm calling crazy? You just jealous.
Jealous?
So what y'all trying to do, jump me or something?
Jump you? You are not the father. She wearing a fake-ass belt. This lady is crazy.
She tried to trap J Money with a fake belly. That girl's psycho.
I am so sorry.
I need
sorry.
That hug, man.
I'm so sorry.
That was
now
up.
Time is some love in this room. Damn.
Me and Wanda are back, baby. She'll dodge the bullet on that one.
That lady is crazy, dog.
Thank you, Bernice.
Damn, boy.
Y'all got just saw the lady the other morning. The lady crazy, but she wasn't pregnant.
Look, Bernice, I don't have a lot of friends here in Miami, okay? But I really would like you to be my bridesmaid. What?
And if I gotta put on a dress, you can ask that out.
I think you look good in a dress.
That's right.
I think your fat ass look good in a dress.
Come on, Bernice.
Hey, you got my 91 LeBaron or what?
What
91 LeBaron. What's wrong with you? That car is my baby. Where are you going? Let's go. Come on.
I'm getting some water.
You get my
I'm
car.
I'm parched.
I want
Why
you
is
to
the room spinning?
Car. What in the world's wrong with you? Oh, my God.
Oh,
that's cool. Somebody needs to come get this guy. I want
Why
you to get my
spinning?
Car. What in the world's wrong with you? Oh, my God.
Oh,
Kosgrove. Somebody needs to come get this guy. Man, this guy's drunk.
I don't drink.
Kosgrove, you smell like booze, bro.
Get up. I don't drink.
Ready? Kosgrove! Stop laughing and get in here. Get this guy off me, Robbie. Pick him up, Robbie.
Hold on. Good. Let me just get this one shot, bro.
Get him up!
I don't drink.
Robbie, he's drunk. Get him up.
You okay?
I don't feel
oh
so
my
good.
God. If anyone is gonna have a drinking problem in this place, I'd figure it'd be Robbie.
What's this twerk drink stuff?
Twerk is that booty poppin' dance.
Booty poppin'?
No, hey,
Costco,
come
stop.
On.
Relax.
No, man, that's horrible.
What the f, dude?
How could you not know this had alcohol in it?
I never had a drink before in my whole life. Oh, God, I'm in trouble.
Cosgrove's not an alcoholic. He's just an idiot.
Cut me some slack here.
Some slack?
If you do, I will tell you a very big secret.
What you got?
Yeah, what kind of secret?
It's about the promotion. And who's gonna get the promotion?
Spit it out, Cosgrove.
What you got?
Senior wants Christy to make the decision.
Next time on South Beach Talk.
Surprise! Surprise!
It's a bachelor party, bitch!
Robbie, you drinking or what, baby?
No, I'm good.
What's
bro,
up?
Good.
What do you mean you're good?
I got that big meeting in the morning.
You ready? We're gonna do some shots.
All right, one drink. I know I f***ed up.
You absolutely screwed up, Robbie.
Don't tell Dad about this.
For what?